for today's meal prep, magluluto ako ng favorite ko at napaka-nutritious na broccoli. I'm gonna be using 1 teaspoon of sesame oil para magkaroon ng Asian flavor, pero you can use any oil that you have. 1 teaspoon lang kailangan natin, guys, konting-konti lang. And then mag-a-add lang tayo ng salt, pampalasa, and a splash of water para mag-steam siya at mabilis siyang maluto. Takpan lang natin, and then add red chili pepper flakes, pampaanghang kung gusto nyo lang. And ready na to para sa ating side dish. For our meat, protein source, of course, chicken breast. Aasinan lang natin. And a little bit of spice. Today, I'm gonna be using rosemary. Sprayan ko lang ng cooking spray. Add some garlic. And ilagay na natin ang ating chicken breast. Lagyan lang natin ng konting tubig para mag-steam siya. Leave it for 3 to 5 minutes. Lagyan natin ng soy sauce and vinegar para lang magkaroon ng adobo flavor. Ayan, ready na ang ating chicken. Lagyan natin ng 1/2 cup of rice to 1 cup of rice. Kayong bahala. And ilagay din natin ang ating mga vegetables. Nagsauté na rin ako ng carrots. Bon appetit! Kain na tayo, guys! Sarap talaga ng broccoli! Merienda time! Today, we'll be making air-fried kamote. Mas healthy to kaysa sa deep-fried kamote. Lagyan lang natin ng konting salt and zero-calorie sweetener. Of course, i-air-fry natin. Lagyan ng konting oil, konti lang. After 20 minutes, ready na ang ating air-fried kamote. Bago tayo mag-dinner, gawa muna tayo ng pumpkin soup. Today, I'm gonna be using an instant soup dahil wala ako masyadong time. Okay lang yan, guys. Paminsan-minsan lang naman. Mataas lang ng konti sa sodium, pero at least low calories siya. Pampainit na rin ng sikmura. Habang mainit pa, kainin na natin to. 70 calories lang siya, guys. Prepare na natin ang ating dinner. Magpa-fry lang ako ng chicken Vienna sausage. Alam nyo, guys, natutuwa ako dito kasi sa lahat ng canned meat, ito ang pinaka may matinong macronutrient profile. May 11 grams of protein siya in one can. 160 calories lang. Kinain ko na yung 2 piraso, 7 pieces talaga siya. Sarap! And para sa ating dessert, we will have a low-calorie treat, which is jelly or gelatin. 5 calories lang to, guys. Can you believe it? We'll have light Cali, which is a sparkling water with only 10 calories. Ayos to, guys, as a substitute for soda. 865 calories pa lang ang total ng nakain ko, guys, so pwede pa akong kumain ng isang cookie.